After years of delays, could Hinkley Point finally be getting the green light?
The Hinkley project is needed. It's needed soon because the clock is ticking now. It has been for some time. We need new power stations. We need a balance to complement renewables. That's what this can provide.
The £18 billion project would create around 25,000 jobs and be responsible for 7% of the UK's electricity supply.